My grandfather once told me, it's not the money that makes a man who he is, but it's how a man makes his money that defines him. I remember back in my hometown of Sicily, the way the vines formed around my grandparents' house on the outskirts of the village. I could still hear the sound of the hard grapes being crushed by my grandfather in the backyard as he prepared his famous homemade wine. And I could still smell the fresh aroma from the hot melting cheese coming from the kitchen while my mother would prepare the cannellonis for dinner. Me and the boys would sit by the hill staring out into the ocean, daydreaming of the day when we would come to America and make our forefathers proud. It started with the macaroni, then the canola oil. It wasn't long before business started blooming. From state to state, nation to nation, there was need for a messenger. Someone who would propose an idea and unite all the families as one. Someone who would visit the associates and keep the business running smooth. But you see, in business, unfortunately, things don't always work out as planned. My wife always told me this business would be the death of me. And I would always respond by telling her, hey, if it's not the business that kills me, there'll always be something else that will. It's pretty ironic. With all this money and power, you would think a man such as myself wouldn't have to worry about the thought of being murdered. But in this world, the money and the power, they only bring more danger. More problems. What is a man to do when he must put food on the plate? When he must feed his family? A man must carry on the dynasty founded by his forefathers, out of respect, out of honor, and above all else, out of loyalty. Because a man without loyalty is nothing. He's dead. Capiche? I made a promise to a dear friend of mine a long time ago. I swore on the heads of the Camilleris and on the Gambinis that I would put an end to this war between the families. That I would bring peace and stability to the organization. But you see, some people never change. And some people will never learn. In order for a team to properly function as a unit, every guy's gotta play a role. Every guy's gotta be on the same page. Step for step, tit for tat. Capiche? As soon as that stops happening, things fall apart, and the next thing you know, we got a big fucking problem. And nobody likes a problem. A problem gets dealt with.